And we talked about how dangerous this Haitian team was. Did a very good job coming out in the second half. First 5 minutes caused tons of problems for the back line. Continued to drop deeper and deeper and deeper. United States continued to put the ball in dangerous situations. And for Stuart Holden, great finish.
And with that goal, the U.S. will go 2 wins and a draw in the Gold Cup group stages. More to come on FSC. 2-2 is your final from Gillette Stadium.